Okay, so this is my first experience opening rewards, guys. So 15-0, very cold. He's got 3 million. I want to see the team. The rewards hype is fully back. Oh my God, most importantly, he got the Invincibles club name. So if you didn't know, if you've been living under a rock, rewards are crazy again. If you get rank one, man, I don't care whatever you got in a team, whatever formation you're running, it's commendable. DC's the sweat. Or is it? He's got a 5 at the back. Half the people saying L, half the people saying my idol. Make him pay you. I don't even remember. I think the untradables in here, we have an 89-2, which is pretty crazy. All right, let's look at all the packs real quick. 82-30. We got 3 team of the week packs. We got an 84-10 and 85-10. We're going to do the team of the week stuff first. Let's get that out of the way. No walkout. Now, the difference with these compared to division rivals is that these do not have the rating minimum, which means these are going to be probably not the best. They're tradable, though, I believe. Do not discard them. Just keep them, bro. There's always times in the year these team of the weeks are up at like 30, 40K. Just hold on to them, bro, unless you're dying for the coins. It's like a bond chat, you know? Just put it in your club, whatever, man. Forget about it, you know? This one, not so good. So these are going to be not too good. It'd be nice to see at some point if EA, the chat are spamming W's. Butlin, FIFA Legend. We don't even have an 81 plus out of these. But at the worst, even right now, these are going to be 90K, all three of them combined. At the worst. I don't know. Is that why they're going to just maybe make more expensive SBCs now? Because of all the fodder people are going to get? Jonathan David. All right. So all three of those were not good. And dupe storage, right? That's something we got to consider. Let's do the 82-30 first. Enjoy the moment, man. This guy probably just died for this. We got a road to the knockout. Oh my God. Who is this? Left wing. Dutch. Oh, it's going to be Noah. Does this mean we didn't get any walkouts? Wait, no. He's 86. One walkout from an 82-30. Anyways, two road to the knockouts, 82s and 83s. That was not good. I feel like this guy might have got himself potentially the worst 82-30 out there today. I guess two live cards, but let's do the 89-2. Let's see if we can get Bonmati, Mbappe. See what we have here. Obviously, we're going to be seeing a double walkout. Center mid. Oh, hopefully you're an Arsenal fan. Cook, this is untradeable, so we're trying to, hopefully the second player is a good pull. It ain't easy, man. It ain't easy. Odegaard and Donnarumma, it ain't easy, man. No bueno. 84-10, tradable. Here we go. Walkout, we're hoping we obviously get two. Center mid, Belgium, De Bruyne. Oh boy, if this is two walkouts, can this be two walkouts? If it's De Bruyne to start, or what's going on here? Let me see. I don't know how this works. Beth and De Bruyne. So he's got himself a tradable De Bruyne. There's no way this card is less than like 60K, right? 55K? There's no way he's less than that. So that's already 60K secured. He's got a promo card. Trent, Carvajal. How much is this pack? Fodder's really low right now. It's going to be very interesting to see with these packs how fodder reacts this year. Because there's times where 86s are like 18K for certain packs. So is it one of those where you just hold on to all this fodder you get? That's not terrible, right? All right, 85-10. Come on, man. We were doing 85-10s in August. And now we're doing 85-10s in October. I don't know what's going on here. Who we got? Walkout, obviously. Striker. England. Ooh. I think he's getting a card today, right? Harry Kane to start. Odegaard again. So he got an 89 and a 90, right? Kane is a 90 or 91? 90. All right, Kane is how much? No crazy pulls right there, but could be some behind. Kane's only 37. Lewandowski, Diaz, damn. Ronaldo, bro's packing all the fodder. He really just got all fodder. That's crazy. He didn't even really get anybody that's like people are buying for their teams. That's all fodder. How much did he make between those two packs? 350, 400? Not much. 300 maybe? It's now time for the base icon pack. It's all about the flag, man. We pray for Brazil. Come on. What we got here? Who is that? Can we tell so far? I can't tell. I think it's a female. Striker? German. Oh, is it Prince? I think it might be. Cold call from Pick, bro. Aerial plus as well on the walkout. Oh my God. It might be nice for his five back though. I can't lie. 15-0, man. 92 prints. So these pros, man, they'll be at 4 or 5 icon packs a month, man, for 15-0. If they get one good pull through the month, it's a W though. One. But the first one for him was not it. All right, guys. So that was the first rank one we're going to be opening today.